So hi guys, great day, and once again this is Jerome ng SMDC, ang inyong property investment guide. So for today's video, nandito ako para pakita sa inyo itong Hope Residences located dito sa tabi ng SM 13 Martires. So ito yung ating project na tinatawag na Hope Residences. We have 4 towers. So ito yung ating amenity. Meron tayong swimming pool, meron tayong children's playground, and also we have the children's swimming pool. So napakaganda ng promo natin ngayon dito sa Hope Residences. No down payment or rent-own program. Move in once you pay the 5% down payment. Ang monthly nyo lang is around 7,000. No? So pwede na kayong mag-move in. So ito yung ating children's swimming pool. Yan. Isa sa mga may enjoy nyo yan once mag-invest kayo dito sa ating Hope Residences. So ito guys yung ating deliverable unit dito sa may Hope Residences. So this is a 28.58 square meter na unit. Tinatawag ito na Flexi Suite kasi pwede nyo gawing 1 bedroom, 2 bedroom or a studio unit. Depende sa inyong preference. So ito yung ating deliverable unit. Once ma-turnover sa inyo yung unit nyo dito sa Hope Residences, ganito na yung magiging itsura niya. So, painted na yung walls natin. May mga abang na rin na sockets and mga internet provision. So, ito naman guys yung ating dress up unit. So, yung kanina, flexible suite. So, papakita ko sa inyo, ito yung ginawa nila na one bedroom using yung ating flexible suite dito sa Hope Residences. So, ito nilagyan na nila ng washing machines and mga designs. So, ito na yung ating living room, dining. Yeah. So very flexible yung ating unit. You can adjust anything, any type of unit you want. Yun nga, ito one bedroom yung ginawa natin. So napakalaki pa ng bedroom. May mga spaces pa kayo para maglagay ng mga drawers, mga cabinets. So yan. So this is the living and dining again natin. So yan, you also have the other provision for the aircon. So yun nga, rent-to-own program tayo dito sa Hope Residences natin. So ito naman guys yung ating 2-bedroom setup para sa flexible suite. So ito, nilagyan ulit nila ng mga partition. Tapos nilagyan nila ng front load na washing machine to save or maximize yung space natin dito sa ating toilet. And then this is the kitchen area. So naglagay sila nung overhead cabinet. And then this will be our dining area and the living area. And then they put partition to make the 2-bedroom. So naglilagay nila yung sofa bed para ma-maximize natin. Pag may mga bisita, they can set it up as a 1-bedroom. And then also, ayan nga. Ito na yung living and dining. So this is the master's bedroom. So if you want to inquire about this project, Hope Residences, 5% down payment to move in lang, message lang kayo.